Hey, this is Tony with Nextiva, and today we're going to go over some of the advantages and disadvantages of a VoIP phone system. Before we dive in, let's first define how VoIP differs from traditional phone systems. While most of the basic functionality is the same between the two, VoIP's key difference is that it uses the internet to make and receive calls. Because of this, one of the biggest advantages VoIP has is a significant cost savings. With a traditional landline system, it will require something called a PBX box in addition to all the desk phones a business needs. This is always a major upfront cost, and the ongoing maintenance falls on the business itself. With VoIP, however, the only requirement you need to start is having an internet connection. VoIP desk phones can be used if you'd like, but your smartphone or laptop can also make calls using a soft phone app. Your VoIP service provider handles the rest. This leads us to our next advantage, which is mobility and portability. If you have a VoIP-enabled device, your business phone is no longer tied to your office. For example, this desk phone can make and receive calls anywhere it has internet access. This can be your home, a separate office, or even an office in another country. Same goes for a soft phone on your laptop or smartphone. Alright, so there are obviously some huge advantages to VoIP over traditional landlines, but what about the disadvantages? The main one you may have already guessed is that VoIP is reliant on a good internet connection. However, even if your office internet experiences an interruption, your smartphone can be a backup so you never miss a call. If you'd like to see if your internet is ready for VoIP, you can check out the VoIP speed test in the description below. The second disadvantage for VoIP has to do with location tracking for emergency services. Since the phones themselves aren't tied to any specific location, services like 911 will need verbal confirmation of your location instead. With Nextiva though, each phone is assigned a static location for emergency services, which you can update as needed. Now obviously this is a short list, but you can read more about VoIP advantages and disadvantages in our blog post in the description below. And if you'd like to learn more about VoIP and connected communications, be sure to subscribe to the Nextiva YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. Again, this is Tony with Nextiva, and we'll see you in the next video.